When you're facing a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it.
And how are you supposed to do that?
By taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Gets him with the counter.
One handle applied.
Up and... Oh, wow! Face first.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Impact in the corner.
Just caught flush.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop. Tag.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way.
Nice escape.
Nice counter by Cena. Boom, right in the button. Is there any special kind of secret to winning a handicap match?
It depends on what side of the handicap you're on. But overall, I'd say it's important not to get too overconfident. These things always look easier to win than they are.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Suplex. This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Boom, right hand. He thinks he has it. A defiant kick out after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
From behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
This could do it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Suplex classic.
Just another insane display of power.
Oh my goodness.
That looks like a torturous position to be in.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, the stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. Well executed suplex.
Repeated displays of power are painting an ugly picture here.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it!
Lesnar!
With an F5! Bang!
That is what it takes to topple Reigns!
Go behind!
Nine!
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out. And a shoulder is lifted before one.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Fisherman suplex. Oh, this is just flat-out punishment.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it. Could be seconds away. Two.
No, he beats the count.
I would have bet this was right after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue
how that just happened.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He skirts around it.
Will this be enough?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Great power, masterfully executed Regal Flex. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me?
He is just reeling from that offense.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Two.
From the apron.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Oh, no.
Oh, stun gun. Clean tag for his partner.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Superman punch.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here he comes.
Spear.
Can that finish the Beast off?
Result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
Reigns now realizes.
Does he have it here?
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Look at Reigns, top rope.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, man. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Yeah! And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Shoulders down.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Tough position to be caught in here.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
What a shot. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Yeah, Lesnar's looking to hold Reigns down. Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Lesnar just ragdolled to the outside.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Vaulting plancha, incredible.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Three. Four.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Big dog.
hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Incoming!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Staggering to his feet,
but he won't like what's coming next.
Three.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Five.
What a reversal by Reigns.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Two. Three.
Superman punch from Reigns.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Victory tonight.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising.